today I will find him. I can't give up hope. I must find him. How long has it been? Days? Weeks? Months? Every day I come back here, to the place I last saw him. Stone. Why is it glowing? How are these floating in midair? Looks like a dead end. Can't even see the bottom of the pit. Guess I have to turn back.
But you have already come this far.
What was that?
Jump.
I must be imagining things.
Jump. It is the only way.
Am I alive?
Yes. Come closer. Now, look what we have here. A lost wanderer, and in such a dangerous swamp.
Who's there?
That light. That's you, isn't it?
What do you want from me?
Why so rude, little fellow? Maybe I don't want anything from you at all. Maybe I want to help you.
Don't be ridiculous. Spirits don't help people. My son, he's gone.
Are you so sure? You know, spirits are also magical.
Magical?
Look at me. I am a floating ball of fire. Quite magical, wouldn't you say?
Yes. But how would you help me?
I have certain powers. Just take me with you and you will see.
Do you mean my powers?
Do not worry. My flame will not harm you. It can make you see things in a different light. You will understand soon enough.
I'm not sure if I should trust you.
Well, you really have no choice other than to climb back up. It looks quite far from here.
I guess you're right. All right, let's get going. But I'm watching you. Whoa, what's this? Everything looks so different.
That is what I meant with my light changes everything.
You mean there are unseen worlds?
Of course. There's always more to your surroundings than meets the eye.
Sure. What happened to me?
What? Oh, you mean your new look? Well, since you're part of this world, you change as well. Do you understand?
I suppose. What's this supposed to be? Door?
Take a closer look. It is a portal which allows you to quickly travel through the swamp.
Is it safe?
Of course it is. What kind of guide would I be if I put you in danger?
And where does this door lead?
You will see. Now come on, do not dawdle.
What a way to travel.
You better get used to it.
I already feel I'm losing my way. I need a map to get back after I find my son.
Trust me, I will not let you get lost.
Yeah, but I think I should draw a map.
Suit yourself, but a lousy map will not help you in this murky place.
Thank you. say, what's with these stones? I mean, why do they start glowing when I pass?
They react to all creatures and serve as guideposts to make sure you do not get lost.
Do you think my son came along this way?
Perhaps.
May I ask you something?
You just did.
What is this place? I mean, what?
A swamp, as you can surely see.
I can see that. How come there are portals, floating platforms, these glowing stones?
Well, this is not an ordinary swamp. If it were, neither of us would be here, wouldn't we? Few know how it came about, but do not worry. As long as I'm with you, it is a safe enough place to be.
And what happens if you're not? First portals. How cogwheels?
As you can see.
But how does it work?
It's a magic cogwheel. Magic. The light affects all parts of this world.
So what else can it do?
You will see in time.
It's like being on a boat.
Do not get too comfortable with such transportation.
Thank you. What was that?
What do you mean?
Something moved.
Of course something moved. It is the swamp after all. It is filled with creatures.
Is it? I haven't seen a living thing up until now.
I take that as an insult.
So are you alive?
Not exactly, but it is still you. Wait a second.
What is it?
There is something I have to tell you. Do you remember the strange noises from before?
Of course. You told me it was nothing.
Well, I did not say it was nothing. I just said there were creatures in the swamp.
And?
There are some ancient creatures lurking in the depths. I'm afraid we've awakened a rather unpleasant one. It's called Sin.
What now? Run. Play dead? No, maybe it's friendly.
Don't panic.
Don't panic? Look at this thing. It's huge. It has tentacles. Please, let's find another way around.
There is no other way. But you have me on your side, remember? Just use what you have learned so far and we will be fine. Friendly or not, it blocks our way. You have to defeat it.
Thank you.
Oh.
Thank you.
was tough. I can't believe we defeated this beast. It is dead, isn't it?
It is.
That feels strange. You look exhausted.
I'm a glowing ball of light. How can I look exhausted? Anyhow, I'm all right. In fact, I feel great. These ancient souls are overflowing with power. And we have just absorbed it all.
What do you mean?
I mean, our power in this world has grown.
That's good, I guess. Great. Another dead end.
Your powers of observation really do you credit. Sometimes, to advance, you must go back.
I guess we don't have a choice. Let's have a look at this lousy map. You see, it does come in handy.